Hey, look at this.
The rebreather.
I bet the fisherman brought it from the Duke.
You think it still works?
It's got maybe a few minutes of air left. Worth taking with us?
It's just gonna slow us down.
No, we should take it. Parts of the ship are completely underwater.
No. Je t'en prie. Non.
Je t'ai dit de la fermer, sale menteur. Ferme ta gueule de merde. Tu dis n'importe quoi. Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries. Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde.
Écoute. Écoute-moi. Non. Fais pas ça. Ta gueule. Ah!
Je t'avais dit de fermer ta gueule.
Oh, fuck.
No use hiding, you little futz. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. And I'm to be left here to die. Aha!
Or do we need to start running again?
We're good. For now.
Okay. Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow. Okay. All right. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hands up. Slow. No, no! Not like that! I said, no changing!
Just put the gun down. Nobody has to get hurt.
You think I wanted to hurt anybody? I didn't get a choice in this, did I? It's in you too, isn't it? Isn't it now? Ha! Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
Hey! There's no mist, man!
Don't breathe it! Don't breathe the mist!
Wait, what is this mist? What does it do?
It's life. Bringing things to life that shouldn't be alive. It's inside now. Inside with us now.
Please just calm down.
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
Put the gun down, now!
Why would you say that? Why are you telling me what to do? Yeah, you breathed in the mist! It's happening. I can feel it!
Okay. Look, there was something in the last room. A fog or a mist, maybe?
I knew it! I told you! Did you breathe it in?
No! No, I mean, we held our breath, man. The mist is not inside of us.
Oh, really? I know you're all fancy divers, but you expect me to buy that? We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now! Oh, God. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I? It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me. On the inside.
No, man. There's no mist inside you. I can tell.
Stop. Stop lying. You can all see it in me, can't you? You're all just lying, and the mist is inside. Leave me alive!
Hey! Hey now, don't!
Oh, fucking shit. Great. That's just fucking great. Yeah, sure. Let's just start drowning ourselves in puddles now. Why not?
This is just riveting. Come on, guys. Where are you?
Hey! Hey, what's happening? Is everyone okay?
Oh, God. Please be okay. Please be okay. I gotta go after him.
Well, we gotta go down there and make sure everything's okay.
Shit! Well, what's our play?
I'll find them. Make sure they're okay. You stay here with the radio.
There has to be a better idea.
I'm gonna stay as far away from trouble as I can, and I'll be back as soon as I find the generator. It'll be fine.
Just keep your head down, okay?
I swear to God, if I make it through this, I'll never even set foot on a paddle boat again.
Ils étaient juste là. Et je savais que c'était impossible. Mais ils étaient là. Et ils me regardaient, droit dans les yeux. À travers moi. Avec leurs yeux. Avec leurs putains de grands yeux. Tu me crois pas? Non. Moi, je te crois pas. Arrête ça. Arrête de me regarder. Tes yeux sont trop. Non. Non. Non, bordel. Je vais te cramer les yeux. Oh, fous le camp avec tes yeux. Je t'en prie.
Stay back. I mean it.
Hey, just relax. We just want to get out of here. Nobody's got to get hurt. Whoa, relax. Nobody's coming after you. Oh, easy, easy. We can figure something out. Hey, I really don't think that's the best idea.
All right, let's try it.
What the hell is this place? Is it abandoned?
Hello? Alex, Julia! Are you guys here?
I just want to know what happened to my brother. He was trying to help us, to get help, but he doesn't know anything about boats or sailing. I just hope he's alive, that he's okay. God, we should have never split up.
Congratulations. All your charges are still breathing, and that's something, I suppose. I suppose when the curtain falls, you're either ready for it or you're not. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Won't you spare me over till another year? 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 Oh, death, oh, death, won't you spare me over till another year?
Whoever it was, they're gone.
Okay, very good. Who's there?
I fashioned her with my own hand.